We are trying to manufacture something that nobody else in the world is able to do. And so every day we're doing things that we've never done before. I spend most of my mornings in the clean room. It's the best place to be for an engineer because that's where everything is happening. That's where we're actually making our chips. In the semiconductor world, smaller is better. For 14 nanometer, we're looking at a ultra low power device. Everything behind our technology is you make it smaller, you make it faster, and you're able to use a lot less power consumption. Two technologies ago, we used human blood cells as a measure of how big our transistors were. If we look at a transistor, like a gate length now, we're on the order of like 30 atoms. It's really small. There's not much else to compare it to other than an atom.